Hey guys, Caleb here, and today I'm going to be doing another reaction video on YouTube, but this reaction video is going to be on a 1 minute melee, and sorry for the late upload, it is currently like 10 o'clock right now, but I'm going to be watching some more 1 minute melee, and this is going to be the season 4 finale of, yeah, it's going to be the season 4 finale, and yeah, let's just do this. One. Oh, and as you can see, I got my camera set up. I just got that set up like previously, and you can like move it around and stuff. It's pretty cool. Hyun's Dojo. I should have just preloaded it. Here we go, season 4 finale. I'm pretty psyched about this. Let's just skip this. Wingdings.
Japanese anime is it? Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. Today's episode is brought to you by Verve, created by the people at Crunchyroll. Verve is basically the home for amazing content from creators that you probably already know and love, and it directly supports them as well. If you love Japanese animes like I do, click that link below and you'll get not only free 30-day access to Crunchyroll anime.
I love One Minute Melee. Even though it transfers from Screw Attack to Hyun's Dojo, that's the whole reason I watch Hyun's Dojo now, is because of One Minute Melee. But I do like the other projects that other people make and then post on Hyun's Dojo. Those are also pretty cool.
And dubbed? Just take my money, dude.
Yay.
It's not just a Japanese anime platform. They also have a huge list of other awesome channels on the net. There's channels like Cartoon Hangover with Bravest Warriors, Rooster Teeth with a new Ruby series. There's even a channel called Shudder that has nothing but horror.
Yeah, Ruby's also an anime category, isn't it?
Am I right? Like, not to mention that the Verve app is available for the Xbox, PS4, iOS, Android, all in 1080p. It's delicious, and it's crisp. You know what, guys?
Crisp.
Screw 1 minute melee. I'm gonna go to the link below to get my free 30 days and
watch
no,
don't
the show.
Screw 1 minute
Some
melee.
Dumb
It was
1080p
awesome.
for Xbox, PS4, PC,
I'm
Attack
sad.
on Titan, Season 2, maybe a little bit of Hero Academia, 2 bars. Whoa, what the...
I'm currently watching that right now. So just an English dub version on Adult Swim, so it's kinda bad. But whatever, I'm currently watching it right now. How long is this thing never checked? 13 minutes, this is fine. I wonder if it's not gonna be timed, kinda like the season 3 finale between Saitama and Superman. That battle wasn't timed and it was awesome. I feel as though this one's gonna be the same way.
Give it up for Victoria!
Come on.
That sure is a lot of firepower.
Yeah.
Don't take him lightly, Gon. With one focused blow, he could...
Kula. I'll be fine.
Yeah, he will. Got J-Stars, got J-Stars versus... Victory versus Plus on the, PlayStation 4. This is really good. Gon is also pretty OP. My main is Kenshiro. Kenshiro is my favorite. He can pull off so many awesome combos that do so much damage. It's just awesome. I've been having a cough lately. That guy's a pervert. Him.
You're up next. Shouldn't you be getting prepared?
Yeah, you're right. Kula, I'm scared. I never thought I'd say this, but I'm actually scared I'm going to lose. This tournament may not mean much in the long run, but the combatants here, they're nothing like we've ever fought before. And if
I swear,
I lose,
this guy's hairstyle.
I'll never be able
I mean, he's
to
not the king of
again.
Bad hairstyle. That title belongs to Yugi, but his spiky
right.
ass hair.
I'm probably just
spiky hair.
It.
If you think I came to you for a fight, you're completely mistaken. I just came over here to give you a compliment.
And a warning.
Warning?
You see, your opponent, Gun Freaks, is a close acquaintance of mine. You have the potential to eradicate him. That's really dangerous.
If you're trying to get me to forfeit, you can forget it.
Again, you're 100% mistaken. By all means, you can do your best to win. Though, if you end up killing God, I will drown you in your own blood.
Interfering with threats is not very sportsmanlike. And I don't think it's in anyone's interest for you to be anywhere near them. Keep your distance from both of them. This is your first and final warning.
Good luck with your fight.
All right, folks. Are you
I don't really watch Hero Academia or Hunter X Hunter, although I've seen some of it on Adult Swim. Again, it was in the show, so it's not really as good as you. But I don't really watch most of it. But I do know the capability. I do know Gon abilities. A lot of them. But I don't know him. I don't know who he is. His name. His name is Midoriya. Midoriya or Midoriya? Oh no! It's timed. A long introduction, though. I have no, since I don't watch many shows of the series, but I do have no Gon. I can only say that Gon would win this fight, because I only know some of his abilities. I don't watch much of each anime, Hero Academia, or Hunter x Hunter. So I can only say that Gon is gonna, I can only say that Gon might win. But who knows, I don't know the guy, I don't know the limit to this guy's capabilities. I saw some of the live stream to making this fight, so they only saw some of it. And yet again, they didn't even reveal who actually wins. Well, see the winner? Who wins?
K.O.
Oh my god!
Leave or I will not be happy.
Well, it seems that I'm clearly not wanted here. I'll go about my business.
Ta-da.
Don't interfere with any more matches, please.
Okay! Fighters, please return to the arena!
Okay.
Let's move on to round two!
The only other multiple round 1 minute melee I've ever seen, and I think there only is between the other anime boxing guy and Little Mac.
Don't let that guy intimidate you. He's just really weird.
I guess.
Well,
sounds like he has a voice crack for his voice, actually. Okay. It's like every time he speaks, voice crack.
Keep up the pace.
Alright, so according to the rules of 1 minute melee, Gon is going to lose this match. Happened between Little Mac and the other guy. gonna have from this guy. That guy just suddenly went Super Saiyan. You see that? Dodge. Falcon Punch. So the one in the middle between Captain Commando and Captain Falcon, that looks pretty cool. I'm glad... Or five, maybe I won't spoil it for those who watch my channel and haven't seen it. Ooh. Wake up, Gon.
How long was I out for?
About 2 minutes. You seem like you recovered from that quickly.
Recovered from what?
Are you serious?
Oh, right! That was amazing! You knocked me out cold!
I don't think it was that good.
Shall we settle this?
Yeah. Now, according to season 2 finale, this should end in a tie. Or they're gonna be evenly matched, and none of them is gonna win. Sound effects from Smash Brothers, I think. Yeah, that was the sound effects from Smash Brothers, where you charge up your smash attack. Headbutt. Whoa, they went through the stadium. Either that or they teleported. They both just did the aura aura.
Such endurance.
Ooh. Top. Come out, mountain cut half power. Oh! Here we go. Did it. God won! Oh my god!
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner is Gon Freecss!
Ooh. Oh, the close one. Look at. Guess Gon did win. Keep in mind, I haven't seen this before, I swear. That was awesome.
Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way.
Also, I don't know if I said this before, but I apologize for not doing the, I apologize for not doing a, gaming video today. Sorry, it's just really late and I just got done playing Mario Galaxy, so I've had enough gaming for one day. That's why I think I have to be up early in the morning, so... There's also that. So sorry about that. Ooh, nice song. But that's the end of season 4. Wonder if there's gonna be any preview to the next season. I don't think so.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ooh. Ooh. Gohan versus Superboy. Alright, everyone. Well, that concludes our video. Now, if you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like down below. Comment down below if you want to see any new types of videos or anything. Or, like, stop motion. Any kind of video, I don't care. And subscribe if you want to become a part of the Bubba Network and become a Bubba Bro or Bro today. And yeah, that was awesome, and I'm really looking forward to the next One Minute Melee. One Minute Melee is one of my favorite animated series, and all that, so yeah. And anyway, I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!